It's maybe someday I'll go back to Ireland, bid only at the closing of my day, to see again the moonlight over Clada, and watch the sun go down on Galway Bay, to see again the ripple on a trout stream, the woman in the meadow saving hay, just to sit beside a tough fire in a cabin and watch the barefoot gossons at their play. The winds that blow across the bogs from Ireland are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the uplands are digging pretties, speak a language that the strangers do not know. Teach us their ways. They blame us too for being what we are, but they might as well go try and catch a moonbeam or light a penny candle from a star. And if there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I feel sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven.